So often you hear about somebody getting an award and they say they're humbled by the award. I think humble is when you're walking down the street and you stumble over a crack in the sidewalk and fall flat on your face. I'm honored by this award.
Good.
Because we like being in downtown and we like the people who are downtown.
Well, we haven't started yet.
I know.
I'm practicing.
Oh, okay.
Mark and I first decided to locate downtown when our old location lease was about to be renewed and the rent had been raised, and it was disquieting to say the least because we didn't think we could afford it. So we looked at old buildings in downtown and were rather charmed by the affect and by the buzz and the general throb and energy of the place. So we found an old building at 703 West St. Germain, and we bought it, and it began a whole new era for us.
I remember where I was standing when one of our clients said, "I sure like my radio jingle now, and I like my radio commercials. Do you think I ought to use that idea and put it into my outdoor advertising and into the newspaper?" And I said, "Sure, that's a good idea. We call that media mix." And he then said, "Do you do print?" And I said, "No, we're just audio." And he said, "I'll write you a check." And I said, "Oh yeah, we do print." And he said, "Okay, why don't you get a hold of me next week and tell me how you do print and how much it costs?" And right away, our product line increased a great deal, and it stayed that way as the product line. Keep it in there. I think that's a nice touch. Our origins are so definitely steeped in audio that after we had started doing other media, I was talking to somebody one time and he said, "Well, what do you do?" And I was telling him, "Well, we do outdoor and we do this and we do that." And he says, "Well, you're an ad agency." And I said, "Oh, not an ad agency. Ad agencies are fancy." And he said, "Well, you do what an ad agency does, so you must be an ad agency." And the next day, we changed our name from Tetrasonics, a advertising company, to Thielen Advertising.
We did. We sold the business to two of our longtime and valued employees, Ron.
And the building.
And the building, and all the assets and desks and computers, everything, to Ron Paulson and Becky Tenbordy, who have both been with the company for years and years and years, and they're wonderful at what they do. They are going forward without us just fine, thank you. When they wanted to paint the walls and change decor, I just sort of shuddered. I was telling a girlfriend of mine about it, and she said, "Ann, you've got to let it go." And so then when I went and saw what they had done, I was just thrilled. It looked so nice. It was so not me, but I loved it, and it really showed that they were going off in a new direction. They're young, they have other ideas about how to run it.
When I walked in and saw the superficial changes that they had made, immediately it hit me how much the company can prosper by some new energy.
Right, and they intend to stay downtown. They love that building. I think they, minus Mark and I, there are the same number of people. And all the same employees, so they're all staying on and loving it. Having our business downtown gave us proximity to many good clients over the years, including Herberger's and Matthew Hall Lumber, and there was also Metzroth's when they were a clothing store, a big operation. I mean, and Fandel's. We did work for all those people, and it was convenient, obviously, because you'd run out the door and you'd see these people at coffee or lunch, so it all felt really good. The communications were good because of the geography. So there are lots of good feelings for Mark and I.
We love being downtown. Yeah. We love being downtown now. I have always felt that when you're downtown, you're somewhere, and when you're somewhere other than downtown, you're just somewhere else.
Oh, that's a good one. Maybe we could coin that.
I like that.
a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
If there was one thing Mark made sure all of us knew from day one of employment, it was this. This little thing right here. This is a thermostat, not a gas pedal.